I'm outside.
Silly rabbit. You'll catch a cold just sitting there.
Today marks 67 years since the disappearance of 24 orphan children residing at Blacklands Manor, along with 5 care workers. To this day, this remains an active missing persons case and the largest in the country's history. Only one child was ever accounted for, but claimed to have no recollection of any other resident. Blacklands Manor was once a large orphanage home in the 1930s through to the 1950s.